There you have it, a beautiful liftoff of our next generation New Shepard live from West Texas.
1,000 feet.
Separation is confirmed, well over 250,000 feet at this point. All right, so the booster and the capsule are headed back towards Earth.
Three, two, one.